can win. It was a difficult game, hard to swallow, but you all played really well. Unfortunately, the result didn't go your way. What are your general thoughts?
Apart from, I think, two glaring mistakes by ourselves, letting in Mexico on the goal, of course, a little slip in concentration there. And also, I think we were defeated by the officials tonight, you know. They disallowed a pretty good goal and then apologized after, which you know, is a hard pill to swallow. But at the same time, we're going to pick up and move on.
You know, I know it's no consolation because of that. They're telling you sorry afterwards. But overall, the performance of the team was very much cohesive and unfortunately didn't get the goal. What's it going to be like for the games moving forward?
Yeah, well, of course, we're only going to get stronger. We have, six more games to go. Mm-hmm. Two tough away games coming up, but we're going to get prepared and go out there to get the points. America next, and then Costa Rica after that. So we just have to buckle down, and when we come together again, prepare for that game.
Yeah, I know it was a rough game, so good luck in your future games, and thanks.
Thank you very much.